Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ben Brown. I am your typical college student, and like you, looking to get the most out of this point in my life. So I went somewhere that offers just that, on the college student's budget. So I present to you your potential trip to Switzerland, so you can see this place
through a backpacker's eyes.
Have you ever seen anything like this before? Summertime in the Swiss Alps turns these mountains into gold. It's the city of Zurich, run by its river and the lake. People just bask in the sun all. Take a look at the snow and note it's the middle of July. I don't know why they don't make more capital cities like this one. So this is why world conventions are held in Geneva. Chocolate is not just another attraction to the Swiss. It's a way of life. It literally flows from the taps here. And this is how I was introduced to your classic Swiss fare.
This is incredible.
You like Swiss cheese? They make it right here. A trip to Switzerland is not complete without some of
this. And this is how you do Swiss cheese.
It doesn't matter where you go in this country, the hiking here is practically endless. The cows are everywhere. I swear, they followed me all the way down the mountain. And did I mention any of the other things that all of this nature has to offer?
We are turning Swiss cheese on an alpine farm.
Down the mountain, a different way. Introducing the trolley bike. Half bike, half scooter. We are rollerblading along the promenades of the beautiful Lake Lucerne. You can rent a bike for free pretty much anywhere. Lets you do things like, say, go on an independent tasting tour through the heart of wine country, Geneva. Or, to ride down Switzerland's longest toboggan run. And there's always the option of going for a nice little swim in the river. If everyone jumps off a bridge in Bern, yes, you in fact do it too. Don't forget about the city life either, where culture, shopping, and nightlife are only the beginning.
Welcome to International Olympic Headquarters here in Lausanne.
Welcome to the Paleo Music Festival here in Neon, one of the biggest concerts in all of Europe.
Much
getting ready to go ziplining.
We are going paragliding.
We are going canyoning.
We are going sorbing.
We're about to be flying in a chair down an entire mountain.
God. Oh my God, that was insane.
What up, Geneva?
Ladies and gentlemen! Welcome to Switzerland.
Welcome to Switzerland.
Welcome to Switzerland!
Ladies and gentlemen,
welcome to Switzerland!
What are you waiting for? Go see Switzerland yourself!